What are you doing?
Fix to cut a piece of boat art for Brian Hodnett. Fix to make him a weapon. Weapon of mass destruction. Firewood, boat art, put it on a table saw, and straightened it up, made it square basically, and then I cut the corners off of that with 45 and put it on the lathe. I got a flat file out or a flat chisel, and I made this profile. I took another chisel to make this profile, just ridges for your grip, and it's very old wood. And I'm going to put a coat of wax on it in my brand, and then Brian's wife will be able to use it on Brian's head. But it should never break. It's made out of boat art, so it's very, very strong. Adios. That's it.